The first execution in history by electric chair can be traced to William Kemmler, who was killed on August 6, 1890. The death sentence was carried out at Auburn Prison in New York State. Awakened at 5 o'clock in the morning in his cell, Kemmler dressed neatly in a suit, white shirt, and tie. He ate breakfast and said prayers before his head was shaved. At 6:38 a.m., he entered the execution chamber and said calmly to the assembled witnesses,